Hi folks, it's Luke here from Smoke Alarmed. We're a small team of licensed electricians who service, test and install smoke alarms. And in this video, I wanted to answer the question, do smoke detectors go bad? Now, how often have you heard a news report which stated there were no working smoke alarms following a house fire where lives were lost? So sad, but also avoidable. Even if your smoke alarms are cheap and pretty basic, they can definitely be lifesavers. Smoke alarms are not all alike. Some work better than others, and many options are available today to make them safer and easier to use. However, there might be some things you don't know about smoke alarms that could make you rethink the ones you have now. The fact is, all smoke detectors need to be replaced when they reach 10 years of age, and in many instances, smoke detectors can fail or become problematic well before this time. Nonetheless, there is much more compelling information I'd like to share with you. You can never be too well informed when it comes down to the safety of you and your family. Now, were you aware that most smoke alarms self-test for smoke every 40 to 60 seconds as it constantly monitors the air 24 hours a day? This means that during the 10-year lifespan of an alarm, the electronics in a smoke detector have carried out over a staggering 7,884,000 tests. After so much use, components may become less reliable. This means that as the alarm gets older, the potential for failure increases as the sensitivity and therefore the effectiveness of the smoke detector continues to reduce over time. This is the reason why it is recommended you replace your smoke detector every 10 years for optimum performance and safety. Smoke detectors are subjected to 10 years worth of dust, insects and debris accumulating in the device, not to mention possibly being neglected with lack of maintenance over this period. A buildup of dust and particle matter can also affect the performance of the smoke detector. Here are some signs which indicate your smoke detector may be failing or has failed. Possibly your smoke detector is intermittently going off for no reason. Maybe you hear random chirping even after replacing the battery. Or perhaps the test button fails to operate the siren on the smoke detector. Maybe the last battery you replaced in your smoke detector has lasted less than 1 year. Or your smoke detector is more sensitive than it used to be to cooking smoke, burning toast, humidity and that sort of thing. So here's how to check your smoke detector today. Firstly, check the expiry date to see if it's still serviceable. As discussed above, all smoke alarms have an operative service life of 10 years, after which they need to be replaced. This date will usually be written on a sticker on the side or on the back of the alarm. Now, you want to give it a service while you're at it. Firstly, vacuum the alarm on the outside and also around any openings. This is to clean the inside of any dust, debris, cobwebs, and insects. Alternatively, use an aerosol air blaster or a small electric blower if you have one. Next, insert a new battery. That is, of course, if it's a smoke detector model with a removable 9-volt battery. Now clean the outside of the alarm with a damp cloth and general purpose cleaner just to clean off any external cobwebs or debris on the external surfaces. Then apply a small amount of insect surface spray to another cloth. Then gently wipe over the face of the alarm and around the surrounding ceiling. This tip will limit the chance of insect ingress, which may cause those pesky false alarms. And lastly, press the test button on the alarm to ensure it works. So if you've checked everything and you're confident your smoke detectors are still in date, plus you've serviced the alarms as well, you can feel confident in your alarms doing their job if the worst should happen. Let's quickly talk about how many smoke detectors fail earlier than 10 years as well. This is a fact, so don't fall into the trap of thinking a smoke detector is made to last for 10 years, so therefore it will. While undertaking the services we carry out on smoke detectors daily in Queensland, Australia, we see a high number of faulty smoke alarms each week, most of them having failed in well under 10 years. Remember, smoke alarms can only save lives if they are well maintained and working properly. So the message here is that you remember your monthly smoke alarm maintenance, which should alert you to any potential issues. If your smoke detector is chirping or behaving erratically, it often doesn't necessarily mean the alarm is faulty or going bad. Quite frequently, there is a simple explanation and it's fixable. If your alarm is chirping once every 30 to 60 seconds, it is just telling you that the battery is running low and requires replacement. If your alarm is randomly false alarming, meaning it's going off for no reason, it's usually because there are some small insects, dust or debris stuck inside the sensing chamber. You can often fix this yourself by vacuuming out the alarm to clean the internal sensing chamber. But importantly, of course, as we discussed earlier, check the expiry date of your smoke alarms while looking at them, and if anything is 10 years or older, simply organise to have them replaced. Now, please don't be the type of person who expects their household smoke detectors are going to last as long as the house itself. They don't and are not meant to. The great thing is that smoke detector technology is evolving, and if you upgrade your smoke detectors now, you'll likely acquire a state-of-the-art device with advanced inbuilt features to let you know quicker in the event of a fire, plus a swathe of internal improvements to limit the chance of false alarms. You'll be pleased to hear that modern smoke detectors are far more reliable than those of old, and many of the shortcomings of those former ones are now a thing of the past. The biggest takeaway is this: if you have any reason to believe your smoke detectors are going bad, don't hesitate to replace them immediately. A working smoke alarm is critical for the early detection of a fire in your home, giving you and your family time to escape. A working smoke alarm stands guard around the clock. The majority of fatal fires happen when families are asleep because occupants are unaware of the fire until there is not adequate time to escape. Smoke and deadly gases tend to spread farther and faster than heat. That's one reason why most fire victims die from inhalation of smoke and toxic gases and not from burns. It can take as little as 3 minutes for a fire to take hold, and it takes just two quick breaths of thick, black smoke to render a person unconscious. I'm sure you'd agree these are very frightening facts. So, do you really want to risk your life with a device that you have some niggling doubts about? The safety of you and your family is far too important to risk on the chance that your old smoke detector may not work when you need it most. So, I hope this video has increased your awareness of the importance of working smoke alarms and helped answer the question, do smoke detectors go bad? For more information on smoke alarms and fire safety, head over to our website at smokealarms.com.au. Thanks so much for watching.